livestock speakers. We encourage ranchers and breeders to damage any campaigns on Outlast in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverstorm and Leadville. Seems our battle park services will be spraying for infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all that protection indoors for a few hours.
Okay, September 17th, 2013. You don't know me. We have to make this quick. It might be monitoring. He leaves the keys in the car, that we do know. Project Wolverine patient status report. William Hope. Patient claims to have. Billy asked about the status of his wound. Battery juice.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Here's the door out. She's going around snapping, motherfuckers.
Thank you.
Thank you. Did it.
Sorry, my son. I didn't want to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There's so much yet for you to assist. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, telling his truth to the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is to see the truth. Accept his gospel. All doors will open.
Rest in peace. Thank you. Let me push me. You said I want to watch it? Oh shit. That's what that noise is. He's lunking his melon on the wall.
Stop. but none.
Now
we know.
Yeah.
This is him and his name.
Yours.
Not mine.
What the fuck was that door again? There it is.
Thank you.
A button! Supposed to go. Once in the fifth, fucking knocks me right the fuck out. Accidentally freaking climbed back out. Okay, I got this. Thank you. Come on, motherfucker. Gotta get out of here. Oh, shit. No! Scared the shit out of me, yo. This fucking dude. Better not be no weirdo. Yo, bro. Go put some pants on, bro. I'm getting fire as hell. My battery's about to die. Thank you.
Oh, hurry! Hurry, dude!
Oh, man. No, don't go in there. Well, that sucks. Fuck! He's coming! No. There's nobody in here, man. There ain't nobody hiding in this locker, so just take your ass on out of here. If I make a break for it.
Making a break for it!
Man, that's pretty heavy shit, man. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you.
I live.
Fuck you.
Okay. Now where the fuck am I? What? Scared me. That made me scared. Whoa. Somebody was peeping at me. This place. Oh, come on. Female ward is off limits. Oh, what the fuck? Fucker. Fucking scared me, man. What the fuck is your problem? Asshole. No, 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 no. I don't know how to get out. figures, right? I got fire too that time. This game is fucked up, man. This is a really scary game.
Watch me! You slippery little whore!
One of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
Whoo! You're gonna chase today. Hey, you're a boastful, crazy guy, aren't you? It's with me, so whatever, huh? Exhaust. Let's take a look, buddy. The old team are tomorrow lunch. Have a little fun. Okay, here we go. I'm fine. I'm inside the sign at all times. No offense to the man, but sometimes worse for me. Just a little bit. There's like the same of God as obviously. God died in the gold schools. We're on to a more concrete phase now. You have to rob Paul. Hey, Peter, there's no other way. Murder is the simplest one. What happens when all men is gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm trying to do. And maybe you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. It's so positive and sure. We know the consumer can use it for this thing. This thing is gonna sell itself.
That's some really loud gameplay. Hello, very playing good. Three man Horst. I've been up all night playing this game. Ugh.
want a little attention, perfectly understand. I hear you. I'll give you that.
Thank you.
To go to get back to the elevator. Very easy. Thank you.
So much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Yeah. You are more than
thank you.
get in. He's giving him a sponge bath. He said we had to wash every little part. that way. There ain't no way out that way. Thank you.
Thank you.
I have to go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. I'm sorry. I have to go. Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry. I gotta go to the bathroom pretty bad. I got murdered now. Oh, the daylight's coming out. You know what? I think I'll, you know what? I think I'm gonna... I made it really far. But I think I'm gonna give it up for tonight. And I'll be back on tomorrow, definitely. This game is fucking psycho. I love this game. This is one of my favorite games I've ever played. This is the absolute most scariest game there is. And I've played them all, believe me. I like scary games. This one takes the cookie. This one, scariest game all down. Hands down, scariest shit ever. Funny too. I laughed my ass off. That one part where the dude come busting in the room and smash the fucking telephone. Dude, that made me laugh so hard I was crying. And another part was when the dude was drowning him in the toilet. He drowned him in the dirty toilet with the poop in the toilet. He fucking, and then he was saying to him, he was like, "Do you see it?" He made him see it. Drinking Pepsi, and I'm about to sign out, so I'll be on tomorrow. This game is fucking cool. This is a cool game. I really like this game. Whoever made this game is freaking awesome at games, man. Whoever made this game is like the coolest freaking game creator of right now. I played some games, some pretty good games like The Last of Us and stuff, but nothing compares to this one. And you can't even fight in this game. My dude, this game will get you going, like, oh. Okay, well, see you later. I kind of don't want to go, but the daylight's coming out and I need to get some sleep, so I'm gonna go. Thank you. don't know how to turn it off. I forgot how. There we go.